Hey everyone, here to VR for Ebomi. He's having a great giveaway, the Ridgeback Rack. Every time I say it, I want to say Brokeback Mountain, but I know that's a stupid joke. But anyways, I figured a couple months ago, Bill from the Mr. Bullet 45 had a contest that I ended up second place, that I would give another try to see if I can win another rack from Eric's contest. And as you can see, I don't have a real AR. This is my son's Mossberg 22 Tactical that I got him last year. And it's the closest thing that we got to an AR. I almost bought an AR over Thanksgiving weekend during Black Friday sale. I saw one, I think it was a Bushmaster for $5.99, I think. I don't remember. I didn't know much about ARs. I still don't know a whole lot, but I do watch, you know, videos like yourself, Bill from Lock and Load channel. I think most of the gun channels have at least one AR in their possession. So my goal is maybe sometime between now and Thanksgiving, I'm sure there'll be other sales that will come up on ARs. I even talked to Bill from Lock and Load, and you know, he's offered me some pointers and tips, maybe building one someday. I haven't really followed up with him to do that yet, just because it's on my list, but it's not on my immediate list to get. So I will like to get one someday. But if I find a bargain somewhere, a deal somewhere, I will definitely get one. So anyway, this is what I would use to put on a rack for my son in his teen cave, in his bedroom, that he calls it. Because we had to rearrange the living space when I had my medical issues last year. Our bedroom used to be downstairs, now his is downstairs, and I'm up in the normal bedroom in our house. So he pretty much has the run of the mill of the basement. So if I happen to end up with first place, he would have it to put on his AR. And just, I left in the squeak, the air balloons from the previous video, the dolphin, the balloons, just because I'm sure Eric, back in the day before he was married, he had a lot of blow-up toys in his day. So, anyways, thanks for watching. And Eric, you have a great channel. You have a, I don't know, it's one of those times when it pops up. It's almost like a funny comedy miniseries that I enjoy watching with you. And I like how you bring other channels in to interact with you in the past months that I've been watching your channel. So, Eric, you know, I don't have my, can't put two thumbs up because I'm holding the camera. Well, let's do it this way. All right, here's my second thumb. Anyways, you get the point. And good luck, everyone. I'm sure some lucky person is going to end up with that rack. All right? Take care, all. Just want to show what my new AR will be. I wish. My son's having fun playing. Which is it, Battlefield 3? No?
Modern Warfare 3.
Huh?
Modern Warfare 3.
Yeah, whatever he just said. What'd you say again?
Modern Warfare 3.
Modern Warfare 3.
Yeah.
All right. This kid plays, he knows more about ARs and guns than I do by playing his games. Anyways, I forgot to do this. This is a little inside. This is for Rich from Tadpole 696. Maybe a little faster. Maybe not that fast.